Okay. That is it. All right. So we do, we have 26 single crochets, and now it wants us to put 2 single crochets in each of the next 2 single crochets. So, oops. So here's our first single crochet. I put 2 in there, so 1, 2, and then the next single crochet, you want to put 2 in. 1, 2, and now we want a single crochet in the next 10. 1, 2, try not to wiggle the camera over. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you want to put 2 single crochets in each of the next 3 single crochets. So 1, 2, one single crochet, and then two single crochets, and then this will be the third single crochet. We put 2 under 1, 2. Adriana. Okay. And then we want single crochet in the next 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then 2 single crochets in the next single crochet. So 1, 2. Now we're back at the beginning of our round, and if you counted all the way around, all the way around here, at the end of round 2, we're on, then we would have 32 single crochets. Now push stop, and then I'll start round 3.